Hey, what's up people, and welcome back today to another video. In this video guys, we're going to be playing a brand new game, I think. Yeah, I think I haven't started a video on this yet, but I'm going to be playing Roots of Survival, because some of my friends actually recommended me to try ROS. Okay, so for me, the person who actually recommended me to play ROS was THYGM. So, yeah, okay, so let's go for rank in solo. Okay, I actually tried rank before in solo, okay, and it was pretty good one. I was first. Okay, I won them next. Okay, we got a match. Okay, that's great. Okay. Okay, let's run around during this grace period. Okay, let's run around. I feel like people are trying to do ourselves a weakness. Ooh, I'm sure we can get into these destroyers. Before he does. Okay. Okay, I'll just, Oh no. Okay, the guy's still... The guy's still there waiting for me. Okay. The problem is... Thank you.
Wow. Okay. Looks like the coast is clear. Okay, we gotta
start again, right? It's alright. It's alright. Wow, why is it so dark? Is it like night? Wow. Okay, it's so dark. I wanna get a sports car right here. So you know what? I'm gonna try to run up on this destroyer again. That's a really good climb down there. Where's the...
Looks like this time it's maybe very beautiful. Like, it's gonna be close range. I mean, it's hard to see. I'm not sure if it really fits good. And also good sights. Okay, line up this ridge right here. Okay, we've been running a lot. Okay, good. In a bombing zone. Okay, we are out of the bombing zone, I guess. I know we need a vehicle. I'll just go towards the safe zone first. It's coming in. Okay. Okay. The vehicle guy is nothing. Where is the guy? He's definitely. What? He was on the floor. Oh man. Okay, so that.